ਆਓ ਦੇਖੋ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਫਾਇਰ, ਦੌੜ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ, ਦੇਖੋ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਜਾ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ।
Almost 90% raised their hand. I said, will you like to go second time to a government office? Everybody with loud voice said no. And that is what is required to be done. Nobody wants to go second time to a government office. I have been in 35 years in government and actually worked in government various departments. And I will not personally like to go second time to the government office because, and that is what is required for citizen perspective. Our Prime Minister says, I want to give government in your hand. What does this mean? He is insulating you from going physically, electronically to a government office. That is what e-governance is. And that's what to be envisaged and do. Share a thought with you. See, today, there is something called cash on delivery. If cash on delivery can take for goods, why can't you take for government services? Why can't we do G2C, also cash on delivery? And we're not talking theory, we actually done it. We have first launched. If anybody wants to get their Aadhaar card, which is a plastic PVC card compared to what you get from this government, and you want, you can go to a site called G2C online, aadhaarpvc.com. You can fill your Aadhaar number, you will get a OTP, you fill OTP, push it, the card will deliver to your house and you pay 50 rupees. Because I see many people who do not want to go to even a good office to government. They either unable or reluctant or doesn't have the doesn't have the wherewithal to try and manage to get stand in the queue even if air conditioned. This is what is actually required. The intervention for doing something called G2C, cash on delivery, is required. It will happen either today. We also talked to Election Commission. Fortunately, there are champions in this country and they are visionaries. Election Commission has also agreed that why can't give election card similarly, cash on delivery. You want election card, fill your details, I will send cash to your house. And you pay. The risk only relates to what you need to be doing that part of the story. So I just wanted to share some perspective what can be done across in the format and what innovations can be done. Just share few of them in financial inclusion where there are two bankers and we do large number of common service centers across the country, about 30,000 workers banking correspondents. There are 6 lakh villages in this country. If we do not create access point to 6 lakh villages, our vision actually is not fulfilled. Why can't in every village there be an access point to deliver financial services? banks still keep on doing SSA, non-SSA, sometimes 2,000 population, 5,000. I don't have no logic about it. Having worked as collector in a district and later on finance secretary in the state, DLCC and SLBC the first to be abolished if you really want real reforms. It is meaningless. They don't know actually convenient. Bankers will come and tell you how they cannot do in a DLCC or SLBC, but they will not be able to get a solution because banks work in different forms. I worked for 8 years in finance ministry in banking division. So understand little bit of banking as part of what their process is. I think what needs to be done is understand that we need to simplify. The bank account form filling is 3 pages. You ask to sign 3 places. I'm sure you've not read it. I have read that form. It is meaningless. All the details are not to be required. My money, my account, and you want to actually ask me to fill up the 3-page form and sign it. They were supposed to create assets. Based on that information, nobody used create assets in the bank terminology based on those forms. Immediately. Today's name for insurance. If you've taken a postal life insurance policy, I took it. It took 3 months to get an insurance policy. We went to ADA, regulator was fantastic. The guy was good, understood technology. So we told him, you can actually create an insurance policy without a piece of paper. And today we do it. All the common service centers across the country actually deliver insurance policy without a piece of paper. You come, put your conversation, your data is captured from Aadhaar, and then the details are calculated, and you pay, and the policy printed, you go home. This is what is e-governance. This is what simplification like. Everybody is saying that you must simplify life of people, but simplifying government office is not simplifying life. I think simplification life is a lot to be done, what needs to be done. One example, the last and I close, this is one secretary who has, in government of Maharashtra, just a great idea because he said registration, I don't know how many of you read Registration Act. The Registration Act is two mutual people agree together. Registrar has no role technically, but he's in front of him since the government, you go and sign a document. I have not seen a single registrar being prosecuted in this country for wrong registration deeds, though he signed in front of him. What is the point in creating registrars? You do all electronic, but you still have a stumbling block. Registration is actually an agreement between two. First, you should have details of the property you're selling, details of the buyer, seller, and the consideration. It should be only 1 page. It is 10 pages. Why 10 pages? Nobody can give you any logic. There is no act, there is no rule, there is no regulation, but still 10 pages. It's a sheer wastage. I mean, what a criminality in terms of creating this order. We need to try and do something in changing our mindset of what a citizen needs. Unfortunately, many of these e-governance project does not talk to the citizen and does not take his aspirations when designing the modules. 6 lakh villages, access point, everybody getting his G2C in his house is a vision which our Prime Minister had. And it will happen. Whatever constraints we have to overcome those constraints and try and get into the next phase of revolution. And our minister says, the Digital India is not a scheme, not a program, it's an andolan. And andolan is to simplify life of people.